The question is, why marine lives are gone? Let us take a look at the need assessment and the solution. Join us in our 2 days journey at the beach of Bawang, Batangas with Rotary Club of Parañaque and other Rotary Clubs with our Reef Bud project. We will show you the deployments of 11 reef buds and the developments of the first deployed reef bud last November 29, 2020. So come on. Alright, so nandito tayo sa barangay Sampaguita, Bawang, Batangas at maghuhulog tayo itong mga reef bud. Ito yung last na binubuhat nila. Iba-iba nag-sponsor, Inner Wheel Club, tsaka yung Rotary Club of Makati San Antonio. So, ayan, na-unload na yung 11 na sponsored ng dalawang club. So, lima sa Inner Wheel, lima sa Rotary Club of Makati San Antonio. So, ito sila. May nameplate sila dito. Hi, Sir Manny. Hello. Ayan, dito kami maghuhulog. Andiyan si Sir Manny. Rotary Club of Bawan.
Sige po. Ya, relax.
Yo.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, lalim din ah. So, ayun ang bangka nila. Diyan tayo matutulog kaya Sir Manny mamaya.
Po sa Discovered Scuba Diving. Ito po ay tinatawag natin sa iba na intro dive. Okay, dahil first time nyo po, ang scuba po ay hindi work. Acronym po siya ng self-contained underwater breathing
aparato.
Yan po ang ibig sabihin ng scuba. And diving po, pagbaba, underwater.
Reef bud technology is an effective solution to preserve and regenerate our precious marine ecosystems. You can be a part of this solution by adopting a reef bud now. For more information, write to rcp.reefbuds@gmail.com.